8 people, including children, were killed in an airstrike in Aleppo. The attacks, reportedly by the government and its allied forces, warplanes on rebel-held areas in the east of the city. A hospital was also hit in the bombing, wounding some staff and patients.